of the final organ show. Thank you for being here, man. We got something very special. Get up here, my friends. Get up here, Mr. Ed Neal. Hallelujah. Man, this is a proud moment for me. Something I've had a long time dream to make this video, this film happen. Some of you know I go way back to the rigor mortis days back in the 80s, and my love for the Texas Chainsaw Massacre came out on that first album. And that song, Slow Death, well, I used some of this man's lines in that song, so long time dream. I want to thank Michael Huber here of 12 Crown Productions for putting this film together. Make some noise for Michael. I'm going to let him say a few words here.
Hey, I want to thank Greg Hitchcock for his last minute with the blood and being my second camera and putting the gun without you. And James McLean for a tremendous audio master. We can thank my master here on this report. And Ed for being a consummate professional in between the jokes about smoking weed with the governor. And Bruce, the man the hour we're here for. We love you, Greg.
Also, man, Lee Russell for bringing out the video screen, the projector, letting us film this video there, the gas company, putting it all together, who mastered the new album. Please make some noise for Mr. Lee Russell, everyone! Now I want to introduce you to my favorite horror character from my favorite movie of all time. Give it up for Ed Neal, everyone! Hitchhiker short film video. I hope you enjoy it.
The video in which you are about to see is an account of the madness which befell a group of five band members, and that band was Warbeast. In particular, Bruce Corbett and his moronic stepson, Lyric Frashad. It was all even crazier in that three of the members were young, because even if they go on to live very, very long lives, they could have not expected, nor would they have wished, to smoke as much of the mind-blowing marijuana as they were to smoke that evening. For them, an idyllic summer afternoon drive to the next show on their tour became a nightmare, because the events that day were led to the discovery of one of the most potent batches of weed ever smoked in the annals of American band history. The Hitchhikers' stoned metalhead mayhem.
told you to stop that truck stop an hour ago. Jesus Christ.
You fucking fired, dude.
Fuck you, Joey.
And all I know is some dude named Ed Nubbins sent me an email wanting to know what our guarantee was that he pays whatever we want to play at some place called the old Franklin place on every corner.
We won't be playing anywhere if we don't find a fucking gas station soon.
We won't be fucking playing anywhere if I don't get some fucking weed soon, man.
Yeah, man, I'm still hungry.
I need more food.
Yeah, I got this thing too.
Jesus Christ, I'm making a trip right now.
Seriously, Larry, pull over, I get this bad.
Well, there's a cemetery over yonder. You want to park over there and pee?
Smoke weed in this town. It must be some deadly weed.
That is shit. I don't know. I think we just need to get back on the road. Come on, Larry. You gotta find a station soon. Let's get the fuck. Texas Chainsaw Massacre, or the Hitchiker before?
Yeah, there's six of us and one of them. Yeah, that's true. Must be a son of four up there.
You fucking potheads, I don't think it's a good idea. I got a bad feeling about this.
Our ways of growing the weed are the old ways much better than the new ways.
So where is this gas station at?
Oh, it's just right down this road. I'll show you where to turn. guys in a band?
Obviously, we're on tour right now, trying to make it next gig.
Man, that is so cool. What's the name of your band?
We're called Lasagna.
Lasagna? What kind of music you make?
Thrash.
Well, we're really like a country thrash band.
Yeah, like really awesome.
It's like a native style.
Yeah,
I know what's happening. Jeez, you guys are so full of shit. Larry, put in the damn CD.
Oh, hey, I have a CD. It's a good CD. You like it.
Baby, check out what Bad Boys is doing right now.
Warbeast, huh? So you like Warbeast, do you?
Well, my son, he is a big metalhead. I stole this to give to him at his upcoming birthday party. And this is a great Texas metal band.
Well, hell, let's give this a shot.
Thank you. half of this shit. Yeah, those dudes are horrible.
I thought the bassist was pretty badass, though.
Sounds like the drummer's on coke.
We have that back.
Oh, huh. You guys can pay me now. $2.
Pay you for what? Are you fucking kidding me? You want us to pay you for listening to the CD?
That's your fucking mind, bro.
Just break that CD in half.
Yeah, throw it out while you're at it.
You would do that guy.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
I told you to throw it out the window, not cut yourself, you fucking idiot.
Damn it! Oh, God! Fuck! Oh, God!
Get this crazy idiot out of our way.
What the fuck's going on back there?
Pull this van over right now, Larry. Fuck this.
Get the fuck out of here.
Texas Chainsaw Massacre, some shit like that.
Dude,
real shit.
That was some freaky shit.
Fuck that. That was fucking weird.
You fucked.
Kinda.
Oh, fuck.
Where's his bag?
Dudes, I told you I had a bad feeling about this dude. What a fucking waste of time. Never again.
Well, fuck, we never did get gas.